Is it Paul McCartney's song called "Don't Let It Bring You Down"?